These skills are learned using data from a right-handed player who used a one-hand backhand. We visualize the skills with the character model used in our physics simulation.